Naomi Osaka parts ways with coach Wim Fissette. Former world number one Naomi Osaka has parted ways with her coach Wim Fissette. Osaka won two of her four Grand Slam titles, the US Open in 2020 and the Australian Open in 2021, under Fissette's guidance. It has been a privilege to coach Naomi since 2019 and see her grow into the champion she has become, said Fissette. Subscribe and press the bell icon.